And we're back, and yeah, let's check out this raid. I was just saying we need to be careful, but let's see. Group of pirates from the Gray Arrows have arrived nearby. They are attacking immediately. They appear to be unusually clever with the... Oh, shoot. At least it's... It's one fat dude with a club. It's one fat lady with a club. Wooden club, shoddy. Melee attacking, cooler. She's just going straight for some of our shit. What the hell? Alright, I'm going to see which way she's heading in. I think she's just going to go for this door right here. How weird. And she's already picked out her target. I guess she's... It's going to be something on the outside. She's probably hitting like one of these. She's coming right for there. Alright. Weirdo. Let's see. Where's our gunners? You're one, although I don't really trust you to fire with that. It's kind of worrisome. Let's go ahead and draft you two and get you over here pronto. Sorry to wake you up. Yeah. I should make another door here so I can put both guys in cover. Actually, I still can. Can I open the door while being nearby? I wish the dog would not follow me. Yeah, can I open this? Oh, that's not the way she's going. Yo, get out here. Get out here. Will she turn around? Nope. That's unfortunate. I guess she's going that way. They really... Oh, because there's no door there, I guess. Okay. We can actually get outside. Although we can't beat her there. So we're going to have to... Put you there. Yeah, put you on that tree and get you a little closer since you have the SMG. Maybe like over there? Or over there. Yeah, let's do something like this. Actually, I think I can get you here, take a shot, and then back off. Alright, pull back. Run! Shoot him. Oh, you missed. Nice! Wait, was there more? Were there more pirates? I only saw the one. It says they're fleeing. You got wounded. You just got a bruise. Let's go ahead, unforbid that. You're dead. We just have not been able to capture. We keep killing them, but that's fine. She was pretty useless anyway. She can't haul or do skilled labor. Alright, whatever. Let's go ahead and strip you. Oh, and let's go ahead and undraft you guys. And let's go ahead... Actually, I'll leave that without a door right now. And let's go ahead and build a little bunker thingy. Let's make a little... area in here. And... chop these trees and these trees. What are you doing? Oh, you didn't like seeing that corpse there, I guess. And structures. We're gonna go ahead and build a bit of cover. What's going to be the best way to do that? Oops, that's not symmetrical there, though. Maybe something like that, and then we'll have people standing here and here and shooting. And then we're going to deconstruct this. We might floor it so that nothing grows there. Let's go ahead and cut all these plants here. Chop wood. I'm not sure if we... yeah, it looks like that does it good. I wasn't sure if it overrides. Yeah, we'll make a little combat area here, since they seem to like to come in this way. And then let's see, where are our fighters? You shift click to set the position. Oh, dang! You actually have to move her there. So next time we'll get the defensive position working. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and build this, and I think we'll go ahead and build something like that, and then actually put a roof on it. That's gonna be zones. Something like that. Ooh. It's a awful cloth jacket. Good to know. Oh, we don't want it all the way though. Maybe something like that. But yeah, so we can have people there that can shoot out. And the whole thing will be roofed, right? I don't know if that canceled the roof or not. Ooh, I know what we can do. Let's go ahead and build one more right there as another pillar. Hey, cool, there's the roof. Yeah, we've got a little entry bunker. Go ahead and chop that. Continue clearing all that. And then, I'm not sure it does anything, but yeah, let's go ahead and build a floor so trees don't grow back. Oh, whoops, that's just the smooth. We want wood floor, yes. And let's go ahead and build one there. And let's see, security. Oh, we've got traps. Huh. So yeah, we could do a trap, cover from gunfire. So yeah, we could build a few traps as they come along. They seem to come along that same... Ooh, we could even just... No, I don't want to block off my own guys. I don't know if they can go through it. Yeah, let's build, like, traps right here for as they come around the corner. Something like that. We'll see how this looks when it's finished. Let's go ahead and speed things up a little bit. Oh, that hasn't been... Oh, no, there's a... wood floor blueprint. Nice, and there's the roof. Ooh, and you know what? Let's go ahead, there we go, structure. Let's go ahead and build another thing right there. And that way we can have a third person take cover if we need it. Nice. I don't think they'll come from that way. But yeah, that looks pretty decent. Oh, you know what? Actually, let's go ahead, cut plants a little farther on like so, and chop wood like so, and actually let's just designate all this for hauling, and I'm actually going to expand my floor a little bit. So nothing grows. There we go. And I don't know, can you designate doors to always be open? Oh yeah, you can hold open. So we'll build a few doors here too so we can close it if needed. We do have a bit of steel. So yeah, let's build some steel doors in front and behind. Dang, we don't have a whole lot of steel. Structure. Yeah, let's just build two steel doors and just to give us a little bit of time, two wood doors too, and then we will, as soon as they're built, hold them open. Isn't it? Oh shit, it's a thunderstorm. Hopefully no one gets destroyed. And floors. There we go. That we need to... Oh shit, there's a fire. Fire, is that the only one? Yeah, that's the only one. Hey, cool. I guess it was in our home zone. Oh, and we did a little bit of research there. I'm still annoyed we just failed to do any research whatsoever. That sort of can happen. Let's see. Oh, it won't spoil at all when frozen? Yeah, some of that is... won't spoil for like 4 years or something, I think. It's a little hard to tell. Okay. They don't have anything to trade, though. But yeah, that's pretty nice. That's real nice. We should... Whoa, shit, that's scary. Wait, why... Why isn't this cloth being... I'd appreciate if all that gets cleaned up, yo. Maybe we should build floors here too, so the trees aren't growing and stuff. But yeah, let's go ahead, cut the plants along here, then chop wood. Like I said, I'm not sure if it makes a difference. In this case, it doesn't. Okay, fire there. That's dangerously close to our walls. But yeah, we should get... I want to get stone construction so I can make stronger walls. That's going to be our next trick. Oh yeah, we still need the... I'm glad I remembered. That's going to be our trick, is we're going to do some individual bedrooms here. We kind of stopped doing that. We got distracted. Let's go ahead... and structure. But yeah, that's gonna be our trick. Then we'll mine some stuff out for stone. Okay, let's go like... Let's do... 7? Something like that. 7 by... Do we want 8 by 8 rooms? That seems kind of large. Let's do like... Okay, something's deteriorating. Items left outdoors will slowly deteriorate. Keep them under a roof, yeah. Whoa, hey, dog is hauling. Good job, dog. That's a good boy. That's a good dog. Are you a boy? I think so. Horatio. Yeah, male husky. What is this, anyway? Oh, you can order that to be deconstructed. I thought it was something we'd eventually haul. But it's actually something we can deconstruct for materials. Steel and components. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and order those to be deconstructed. Let's see, is there anything else? Nice, didn't realize that's how it worked. I wish we... Oh, we did haul the cloth. Nice. Yeah, floors... Go ahead and do some more wood floor. 22 by 11, that covers everything. But yeah, I don't know how big I need my rooms to be. Let's do maybe 7 by 7. So that... brings us to right there, I believe. And then we go over, I guess, 8. And that leaves... 7 by 7 is... You know what? 7 by 7 is too huge. Maybe 6 by 6. Yeah, that's 6 by 6 right there. That'll be fine. Go to 7 again. There we go. It still seems pretty damn large, but we'll do it. That should be 7. Wait, is that right? Yeah, 6x6 on the inside. And let's get some doors in here. Oh shit, this guy has to go through. That's not really great. Dang. You can go through the refrigerator to get to your house. Nah. Guess we could just make you go along the other side. That's pretty silly too, but we want to mine this out anyway. So yeah, let's go something like that. And let's go ahead and cut the plants and chop the wood and build the floors, including the doors. Dang it, I can't queue up everything yet. We shall see. Ooh, that's gotten nice and big. How are all our guys doing? We still got some guys who are not doing well. Probably mostly due to the disturbed sleep and shared bedroom, yeah. Not Horatio's master? No. Ricky. Ricky, tell me it ain't so. But yeah, the bedrooms are going to help a lot. We've got more poor clothes. Want those hauled. Yeah, this is decent. Oh yeah, that's right. I want to hold these open. Wait, dang, that doesn't... Oh, okay, so they have to pass through it once. Which hopefully they'll do when they... Hall. But yeah, I want to make sure this is friendly for them to come in, but I want to be able to close it off if needed. I think that'll help. Power, let's go ahead and prep the power on these rooms. Something like that should be fine. Oh god, why did you haul the corpse here? Can I have someone bury you? No wonder you guys are depressed. Not bury human corpse, no empty grave. Grave good. Oh. Build copy, I didn't realize, when did you fill that? Whatever, let's get a nice little graveyard going on here, I guess. And I don't care about the quality on these. And can I have you fill the grave? I guess it's already closed. Cool. Alright, I didn't realize we'd filled it at some point. We're gonna need to build a graveyard. Okay, and why aren't you researching more, please? And we only have one who can research. Dang, that's already pretty much the, let's go ahead and bump your construction down to 3. Other people can construct. You are the best, but I need you on research. That's kind of annoying. Man, my best constructor is also my best researcher. And I love my dog doing the hauling. Training? Intelligence advanced. Oh, you're already fully trained, so we could. Yeah, let's go ahead and let him train on those other things too. The 7 hall. Wonder if we should try to train one of those panthers next time we see one. Probably not. Hey, cool, we're researching. We did it. And that is roofed, right? Yeah, they're automatically roofed. We're gonna need to clean it up eventually, it looks like. Yeah, I'm liking this. It's pretty fun. What's that? Okay, what else can we build right now? Production. I guess let's get a sculptor's table in here. And, oh, and a stonecutter's table. Yeah, let's go ahead and get... dang, we need more steel. Where can we get steel? Is there any place just like... Hey, compacted steel, what do you know? Hey, look, outside there. We do have a door over there, so yeah, let's go ahead and mine some of this steel away. We'll probably reveal more steel inside, but we'll keep an eye on that. And did we ever deconstruct those ship parts? Those are marble chunks. Don't remember where the ship parts were. Whatever. Yeah, we're making progress. Let's go ahead. Do furniture. Let's go ahead and get lights on here so I can see. Okay, let's get lights in every room, sort of in the middle. Just throw it in there willy-nilly. Why did you bring berries into your room? Don't do that shit. Go ahead, Hall. God, what a funky way to do things. Structure. Let's build a door over there. But yeah, I wanted them each to be private, so that's kind of silly that you gotta take that big hallway there. Let's go ahead. Floor. Let's go ahead and... I guess you're all floored. Looks like it. Yep. Wait, did I get floor under that door? Yep. Yep, looks good. Let's go ahead all there too. Ah, we've got rice just sitting out in the open. Hopefully we'll deal with that. We've got cloth out in the open, too. Yeah, hopefully we can get more steel soon. That'll be nice. And our research is actually moving along. Yeah, what other stuff can we build? We are going to want... That's low priority, though. Stonecutter's table is going to be more important. I'll go ahead and queue that up. Go ahead and go over there. And furniture. More potted plants. And... yeah, let's do quality on that one. And... oh, we can't do it till it's built. Okay, we can change what's in it, too. And... let's see... furniture. Do some beds in each of these rooms. What else do we need? Oh, we didn't do the grave yet. Ah, rotting. Rotting. That's unfortunate. And why aren't these growing? They were actually planted later. I guess maybe they need to be... I mean, these were planted earlier, so that's kind of weird. I don't know. And Let's go ahead. Temperature. We're gonna go ahead and get two coolers and some vents. Should do it, and maybe some heaters too for when winter comes. It is spring right now though, so I don't think I need to worry about it. Let's go ahead and speed it up a little bit. Hey, things are looking good. Oh, actually we could move the beds, but this is fine. This is fine. Haul it. Maybe we should replace this with wood wall. I think it will make things a little nicer for them. I'm not sure if it affects it, but yeah, let's go ahead and mine that out. I wonder if that'll destroy the door. We should probably have a better dining area at some point too. Yeah, hopefully once they actually have their own places, they'll calm down a little bit. Minor break risk. Stop it, guys. I think they're fine. Hey, we're getting some research along the way. And you're making a t-shirt. Maybe another? No, we don't have the steel for more power right now anyway. Oh, hey. Minstrel and... Okay, so we should build more graves at some point, too. Build copy. I don't want to build a superior grave. I don't really care. Let's see. Let's ship, anyway. Huh. Don't know. Floor... Joy, miscellaneous. There we go. Yeah, let's build some... That's nice soil, but I don't think I'll use all of it anyway. Let's build a bunch of graves. And... whoops. Can I select all those? Yeah. Don't care about the quality on graves. Let's see, I wonder if I should forbid... Ooh, are we... Oh, we're low on wood again. And, oh, major break risk. What the hell? Okay, let's go ahead and chop wood on basically just anything in the area. Get our supplies back up. There we go. We got cargo pods and party, and who's it? Oh, it went down to miner, I guess. Let's see. Work. Oh, shit. Yeah, you're not happy. Why aren't you happy? Why aren't you happy? Whoops, wrong thing. Needs. Awful barrack. Come on, man. Shared bedroom. Someone insulted him. And he's just not feeling well. Okay. Nothing really I can do about that aside from finish building these beds over here. Cargo pods. You have detected a cluster of cargo pods crashing nearby. Hey, Cyper Angel. How's it going? Welcome. Yeah. It's evening where I am, but time zones and all that. So yeah, good morning to you. Speaking of, though, I am going to have to go at some point due to work tomorrow. How long have I been streaming? 3 hours. Damn, I'm enjoying this game. You have detected a cluster of cargo pods crashing nearby. Jump to location. Okay. And let's go ahead and unforbid all that stuff. Nice, we got some steel, too. Let's go ahead and haul all that when we can. Perfect. Steel. Oh, it's just a dead rat. 8:30 a.m. here. Nice. Yeah, it's 11:30 p.m. here. Rose is throwing a party. Everyone who goes will gain joy and social energy and a lasting positive mood boost. Cool. Everyone, go to that party. That's an order. See, do we have any good clothes yet? Doesn't look like it. hostility response modes. You can configure how colonists should automatically respond to threats like predatory animals in a sign. Okay. Build the beds! Yeah, I'm enjoying this. I bought this today. I was hoping it would go on sale eventually, but it never really did. So I'm just like, you know what? I've had my eye on this for a while. We're doing it. And so far, I'm enjoying it quite a bit. Research finished. Okay, finally. Basics of working with delicate, complex electronics. High-tech research bench, comms console, and other research projects like tube television. All right. What does tube television do anyway? I think we're going for the gun turrets here because that would finally let us have some defenses up on our own. Allow the productions of tube televisions. I guess that's just entertainment, so we might want that at some point, but for now let's do gun turrets. Rice plant has died from rotting due to left being unharvested. Wow, I didn't know that was a thing. Why aren't my people doing stuff? Dang, and there's like IEDs and stuff here too. What does that build towards? Anything? No. Oh, that's an endpoint. Auto doors, colored lights. Oh, refining. That could be good at some point. Mortars. Yeah, nice. Come on, build the beds. It's a poor bed. Let's go ahead and deconstruct that, I guess, when you have the chance. Oh yeah, I don't have my main builder on it anymore either. Let's go ahead and build another. I'm not sure why sometimes the quality thing seems to work and other times it doesn't, because I think it's supposed to automatically queue up another copy of it, but it doesn't seem to always work. Maybe I'm just impatient. Alright, finish up here so I can build the walls. Oh, there we go. Beauty. Ooh. What are those? Does that just need cleaning or what? Yikes. Okay, this room's looking at... Aha! That's the one with the stuff... Yeah, that, like I said, I thought, the rough wall there makes it... What is that there? Why is that... I wish it gave you more information. Why is that minus 15 there? Average sized, ugly, slightly dirty. Impressiveness is awful. Whatever. Whatever, dude. And... Oh, wealth adds something there, and it's quite spacious. Ugly and very dirty. Oh no, we should get floors in here too. Orders, cut plants, and floors, more wood floors. Not over there, since that's already got its floors. Looks like dirt. Oh, right there? Yeah, that is dirt. You are correct. Please build the beds. But yeah, my main researcher is also my builder. Wow, and you never decided to finish the pants. Interesting. Oh, hey there, Azrat T-Man. How's it going? Let's go ahead and chop that. It offends me, it's in the way. But yeah, my guys have not been very productive recently. Yeah, not really sure why. They've just been busy doing other stuff. Our power is alright right now. God, we've got so many skeletons and stuff. At least we finally actually buried that dude. Got some poor graves, poor and shoddy graves. Ah. Don't worry about it. It'll be on sale any second now since I bought it. I'm sure it'll be on sale by the end of this week or something. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. And it's like, if you think of a full price game as like 60, this is like, although I don't really buy games at full price much either. But yeah, this is like half that and very open-ended and stuff. So there's plenty of stuff you can do. If it's your kind of game, I'm sure it'll be plenty worth the money. All right, let's go ahead and get some walls going here. Structure, wood wall, nice. There we go. Just got the one more thing there. And hopefully we can, is there a way to make them clean more? I don't know. It didn't go on sale when I bought it. Oh, really? RimWorld's just not gonna go on sale? Damn. Yeah, a lot of people have put a lot of hours into this. I like how it's replayable. Like, this is the first playthrough. I'll probably lose it at some point, and then it'll be... Is that an actual... Oh. Extreme amounts of lightning are hitting a small region. Wonderful. Yeah, it's like right here. It's going to destroy this wall, potentially. But yeah, it seems very replayable. Like, we'll probably... Well, I don't think there is a win condition. You just survive. Oh, nice. We got some stuff over here. Steel slag. Let's go ahead and order that hauled. And chocolate. Let's go ahead and haul that, too. I know, right? I can't wait. Okay, we got the cargo pods there. 231 minutes just today. Nice, yeah. I'm probably around there. No, I guess I'm at like 18. I mean 180 minutes or something like that. Small herd of thrombos have wandered into the area. Peaceful by nature, these rare creatures are extremely dangerous when confronted. Some traders are willing to pay a lot of money for their precious leather and horn. Huh. Fire! Oh god. Whoa! They weren't kidding about the massive fires. That's unfortunate. Ah. Yikes, man. Oh, God. Put it out entirely? No. Bad. Let's see. That's going to be zone area. We need all of this in the home area so you can put out the fire. And that, this is going to suck. No, I don't even... I think I'm just going to let that burn if it comes to that. I would back the fuck off. That is a losing battle right there. That is a... Oh, actually, no, maybe not. It's burning out. Yikes! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! You guys jinxed it. You're like, it needs to... No, this isn't going to kill us, I think. But it's not great. Is that like a monkey that's on fire? No, it's a cobra. Man, though. What's this now? A fault in the electrical conduit has caused a short circuit. Alt. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. The hell? We lost all our power. It shorted out here, so yeah. Oh, my God. Let's go ahead and draft you, get you over here. Hopefully you'll... Yeah! Because, yeah, that is very important. Thankfully, it hit... We've got stone there, which doesn't burn as well. Come on! Get at it! Get at it! Oh my God! It surrounded us! Oh my god! No, not like this! Not like this! And it's gonna hit our stockpiles. Thankfully, this doesn't look burnable. It could hit here. Man! Oh, wow. Hey, Thrombo. You wanna help with the fire by any chance? Need joy source. Oh, it burned our thing there. I'm gonna go ahead and queue one up. Even though it's not a priority, I'll forget about it otherwise. So yeah, let's go ahead, stick a horseshoe thing right in that alley. That's fine. But yeah, do the firefighting. And I was gonna bring someone else over to help, but they're kind of pinned off right now. For the record, this is not how you fight a fire. This is about the opposite of how you fight a fire. You want to be on the other side of the fire, generally. God. I wasn't expecting it to spread so far. Wow. I'm going to be pissed and impressed if this ends our first playthrough here. Because it was such a random thing. Wood walls are bad. It's all I had right now. And to be fair, this is not the fault of the wood walls. There's like fire everywhere. But yeah, the wood walls definitely are not helping the risk of the fire here. But yeah, it was such a small fire and it just like surrounded them when I was looking over here. Hey, Cyper Angel, thank you for the follow. It's the fire, huh? You're like, ha ha ha, this guy's getting wrecked. We're doing it. But yeah, man, this is gonna suck. I don't think there's anything else I can do, really. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna draft you, move you up here to fight those fires specifically. Oh, man. Oh. Yeah, no rain, huh? Oh, man, this is bad. I can't believe we got... Oh, shit, there we go. Hey, where the fuck are you going? You don't get to eat. You don't get to eat. I don't care that you're hungry. Get the fuck in here. Dude! Pray for rain, yeah. Pretty much. I just realized Rose here was so hungry. She ran through fire. She's like, just screw this. We're getting out. Damn, it's gonna hit our solar panels, too. This is such a mess. Can I get these guys through? Did she get damaged or anything? I don't think so. No. I'm going to draft both these guys and see if I can get them on this side of the fire. You can kind of get out over there, I guess. No. What are you doing? That's not... Okay. Yeah. Oh, they did it. Need colonist beds? Oh, God. Oh, how could this happen? But yeah, we got him out. But I think I'm gonna defend the solar panels here. Actually, this is more important. We gotta cut it off from this way. So go over here and fight the fires. No! Stop eating! Rose! You bitch! No! Everything is literally on fire. Here, undraft you. Rose, you piece of shit! Sammy's like burning to death out here and you're fucking around eating. Alright, get over right there, undraft, fight the fire, I'd rather you fight that fire, but that's fine, everything is perfectly fine. Okay, Rose, you finally decided to, what the shit, Sammy, you're on fire, aren't you? You're burning. What the shit, oh my god, what a stupid thing, We were doing pretty well. Oh, I guess that's part of the appeal of the game, though. But yeah, we were doing well. A freak lightning storm set everything on fire over here, and then our conduit shorted out over here. What a mess. What an absolute mess. What? Don't go back into the fire. What are you doing? Please fight fire in a reasonable... I cannot... tell you to fight the fire when I draft you. That's too bad. They just have to do their own thing. Oh, but yeah, this could be it. We're gonna lose everything. And I next time I'll be quicker to upgrade. We need to do the stone cutting and stuff, which was gonna be coming up, but I didn't get there in time. But yeah, I need stone walls basically, because this is not good. Damn, we're losing everything. We've already lost some beds. We're gonna lose the air conditioning. We're gonna lose the stoves if we're not careful. And it's just gonna spread. We're gonna lose everything if we can't contain this. And it's not looking good. Only good side is it does burn out. Like, so if we can stop it, there's hope of containment. Ah, this is too bad. He got cut off a little bit by those debris there. I'm just glad we have the one stone wall. Rose! I hate you so much! I hate you. Sammy is on fire and probably still gonna do stuff. Look, she's gonna... No, what are you doing? You're burning. Stop it. Whatever you're doing, stop it. Sammy's like out here. Oh my god. Ugh. I liked Sammy. She was our sharpshooter. Are you dead? No, not yet. Downed. Come on, get... Ricky. Go save your buddy. Hopefully. Jesus. Go. Save Sammy. Meanwhile, Rose went to sleep. Oh, man. And this is spreading towards us, too. We're done. Let's speed it up a little bit, because this is going to take a while, but... Yeah. Okay. Wow. Is drop and roll an order you can give, or were you just talking to the colonist? Oh man. Are you trained for rescue yet? In shock due to pain? No, you're not. Man. Rose, you're so useless! Is there a reason why you're so useless, or is it just how you are? Let's see. Huh. Oh, she's incapable of intellectual, so she's dumb. No, I don't know. Man! But hey, on the bright side, this is gonna be, like, I'm looking for an ending. This is gonna be a good, no, you are not. I'm having a good time, and like I was just, saying there, it's a pretty good, end of the stream, because I am looking to end, and I thought we were doing pretty well. I thought we'd be like, next time we play it, we'll continue this colony and just be keep on chugging along, but no. Freak lightning storm. Oh, this is a mess here. Man. They really just like, like, most of the map is on fire. We're gonna lose everything is the thing. If we stop this, it'll still get hit on this side, but yeah, I think you're kind of useless. Oh my god, we're gonna lose the batteries. I think they explode. But yeah, go over here, see if you can stop this, because I need to keep the medical beds if I'm gonna live, because if not, I'm losing people. Karen Till, thank you for the follow. What I learned here is... Set your shit on fire, because it gets all the followers. Oh, God. No! God! These people, they're suicidal. This guy's like, I'm going to light myself on fire to go get a meal. Ugh. Why do you do this? What are you thinking? Look, he's gonna go eat. Ricky, you're a piece of shit, too. Not quite as bad as Rose, but come on, man. Look! It's creeping up on you. There you go. Where's our other guy? Sammy, we need to rescue Sammy. But we've just got so much going on here. Yeah, we need to put out this fire. We're gonna lose so much. Yeah, we need to put out this fire, and then we need to rescue Sammy. Man. Oh, we lost all our food. No, they're not. Oh, God. Horatio. No. Wow. That's dark. I don't really think I can give you orders. I could restrict you, but I think it's kind of too late, and your shit's on fire anyway. Does the zone stay? Let's see. Probably. Probably the zone stays despite us destroying home base. Yeah, that's still a thing. Just let that burn. Draft. That should actually burn out itself, hopefully, since it's on the... Yep. Damn it, Cassandra. Get over here. Horatio, no! And I don't think I can do anything to help. Oh, cool. Horatio's a hero. Rescue. I could just strip her right now. That's dark, yo. Let's go ahead and undraft. There we go. Ricky. No. Oh my god, this is sad. This is pretty sad right now. We're losing the field. Thrombo, no! We lost fucking everything. Yep, our solar panels are gone. Our batteries exploded to hell as I thought they would. We lost all our food. We're losing the bedrooms we were building. We lost all our air conditioning. We lost some of our beds. Yeah, the fields hurts. We're doomed. Oh, man. Let's go ahead and speed this up a little bit since everyone's doing everything they can anyway. The roof has collapsed. Oh, shit. Oh, God. The roof's collapsing. Oh. Please, Thrombo, go into a manhunting rage. That would be the perfect end. Just get killed by the Thrombo. Wow. Oh, it's burning out. Auto-saving. Thanks for that. Look, we did it. Holy shit. We have no food, though. Oh, that's it. That's it. Holy shit, the rain. Oh, no manhunting rage yet, though. That would be funny. We recover and then it wakes up. Oh, man, we got absolutely destroyed. Let's see what we got. Disease, roof collapse. It crushed some stuff, too. Roof collapse. That's over there. It crushed steel somehow. And Rose has gotten sick from infection. Good! You deserve it. You deserve it, Rose. The infection is in her torso. Oh. Yeah. At least it's Rose. 82, 82 manhunting cats? How does that happen? Oh my god, we got destroyed. We need everyone to rest up, and then we need to, do some... What? Something went mad. Is that... Okay, not our animal. Disease. Sammy... No, Sammy! Sammy I actually like. Sammy has gotten sick from infection. It's in her left hand. We might just have to amputate if we can. I don't think we can, though. I don't know. What are our options? Strip Sammy. I think our doctors are... Yeah. I'm not sure they even have doctoring. Who's mad? Local alpaca. We're gonna lose to alpaca here. It will attack anyone it sees. The dreaded alpaca. Yeah, that's a thing to be worried about. Oh man, we got absolutely destroyed, and people need doctor. Yeah. Oh my god. Wait, where'd Rose go? Rose, what are you doing? Whole body malnutrition, trivial. Okay, not the Thrombo. Yeah, we dodged the mad Thrombo, which would have been fun. Apparently. tattered apparel. Holy crap. Like you said, I guess it's... Wait! How did it even get there so quickly? What the hell? No, one of them had an infection in the hand, too. Wasn't gonna... I'm still just cracking up. The alpaca just charged us. Oh, God. The alpaca's here to take names. Holy shit. Do we even have any... Did you lose your gun? You dropped your gun, huh? You still got it. We might have to wake Chili up to go alpaca hunting. Where's the gun? Who knows? I'd like the other gun, but that's fine. Oh, man. Let's see. Needs... You're rested enough. Up and at 'em. It's alpaca hunting time. God. Get over here. Oh, it burned, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Do it, Horatio. Horatio is a hero. It's downed. You can rescue it. There's a cobra, too? Oh, that does not surprise me. Oh, this was a disaster, and we're probably all gonna starve now. There's probably still berries and stuff we can harvest. Oh, which is what we're doing. You're probably harvesting that, right? No, you're cowering. this got real fun in capital letters there. Oh, I'm so glad we got that. Horatio. Oh, you're burned. Oh, let's check your wounds. Burned everywhere and minor infection in left hand. What? Ooh. What does the cross through mean? Maybe just that she's not able to be used right now. We can't even remove any body parts if we wanted to. Oh, that's too crazy. Let's go ahead. I want to actually select you, undraft you. Oh, actually, no, we need to not rescue alpaca. We're killing the alpaca. Just fire at the alpaca. No, don't shoot at the dog! Okay, good. You're still downed. Get over here first because the dog's in the way. Dog, get the fuck out of the way! Dog! You're a hero, but you're kind of cramping my style here. Don't! Ricky! God, how hard is it? How hard is it to kill a fucking alpaca here? There we go, finally. Hey! We can use that for meat, too. We still have some wood. God, we lost everything. We lost everything. What's your needs? You're gonna need food soon. Let's go ahead and undraft you. God, everyone's wounded. I'm surprised Rose recovered. Where the hell is Rose? Off doing something useless. Oh, you decided to go haul some steel. Okay. You do you. Let's see. Production. Let's go ahead get a butcher's table. I guess that was right over there. Outdoors, bad temperature. Do we still have room? We do have a room over there. Maybe we'll do that instead. Butcher table. Your bedroom has been commandeered. Whoops, there we go. Butcher table and... Where is it? Fueled stove. There we go. And yeah, let's just cancel these. We don't need them right now. Whoops, and I mean cancel, not deconstruct, but that's, I guess they're about the same. That was a mess. I kind of wish we'd lost right there, because now it's going to be a struggle. We're going to try to recover, and maybe we will, maybe we won't. Let's go ahead, prioritize hauling that thing so we have it in our stockpile. But yeah, things got very messy very quickly, but didn't outright kill us. Maybe. We're still looking at starvation here. At least we have these, like we have a few meals we can harvest. You should rest until healed, shouldn't you? Oh, you're just bruised, you'll be fine. I'm worried about her, she's got the infection. Ow, she got her left eye burned. Is Rose still infected? Yeah, she's got a minor infection too. Yep. We got pretty destroyed there. Horatio, you had some burns, yeah. They're just socializing. How about actually, who's our builder? Doesn't really matter at this point. Oh, I think Chili was our builder. Rose, you're sleeping in the medical bed there, huh? And let's queue up some chopping, because, oh, we do still have some wood, but let's see, yeah, let's chop a few more woods. Oh, we've also got scattered stuff on the ground. There we go, whatever. Oh, whoops, that's the wrong thing. Huh. Whatever. Yep, probably. Not that it even needs a reason to go wrong. That was quite the interesting end. Let's see. Yeah, I should probably. I want to keep playing, but I need to. I work tomorrow, so I need to. Probably not. That was. We were doing well, and this is what we've got now. It also destroyed all of our walls, so if more raiders come, we don't have the good defense point. We're gonna have to rebuild walls as soon as we get food production back up, as well as, like, nice bedrooms. Yeah, we need to get bedrooms and food walls. Medical operations. To assign a medical operation like organ harvesting or prosthetics installation, open a colonist health tab, then switch to the operations sub-tab. I see. So, like, let's see what our options are here. Sammy needs it most. Actually, she might be in more trouble. Nah, she's burned badly. She just has a slightly better infection. But yeah, health. Oh, there we go. Operation. So we can add. So we need herbal medicine to do any of that stuff. But yeah, we could amputate her left hand if we think it needs to, but I don't think it does. Like, and by the time we know if it does or not, it's gonna be too late. But yeah, we don't have any medicine, so we can't really do a whole lot. We're gonna get the stove up and running. Do we have any rice left? Yes. Okay, so we do actually have food. We might be able to do this. There we go. Bills, let's go ahead and cook simple meal until we have 20. What a mess. Ah, I'm sad. Let's see. Who is a doctor? Do you have doctory skills? No, is the only person with doctor wounded? Ah, yeah, it's our doctor who got wounded. Wonderful. Wonderful. And she's in shock. Can you? Yeah, not assigned to doctoring. Can I assign you to doctoring? Doctor. Oh, I guess I can. They're just very untrained. Let's assign these guys minor doctoring. Okay, cool. He's actually going to go try to help her. He's probably going to make it worse. Oh, you're going to go for Ricky first. Wonderful. Yeah, so we've now assigned everyone to doctoring. I kind of wish you'd finish that, but it's whatever. Like I said, we do still have a few meals. Let's go ahead and speed things up here. Yeah, there's not a whole lot we can do right now. So yeah, you're going to try to help them. Break risk, low medicine, nothing we can do about that. Food and starvation, we're kind of working on. We need to get more beds up. And yeah. You do have some clothes. Who's got tattered apparel? Sammy. That's the worst of her concerns. Least of her concerns. Hey, we've got an escape pod here. Escape pod crashing hard nearby. If anyone survived the impact, they'll be badly wounded. You can rescue them and send them on their way or capture them for recruitment or slavery purposes. Sammy's husband. What good timing. Shit. That's rough. Are you anything I need to be concerned about? The research would be nice. He can't haul or do skilled labor, but yeah, if I get the chance, I'll go save him, but I think I have to focus on my own people right now. Sammy's gonna be pissed if we let her husband die, though. Damn, everyone's asleep. But yeah, I don't think there's anything I can do for him. He's way far over there, too. Damn, it'd be nice to have a researcher if we can get things back up and running. But I can't really prioritize. But hopefully, some of my impromptu doctors wake up. I'm not going to put the guy who... Oh, no, that's flicking. Doctor. Yeah, you have zero. I'm not going to... One is slightly better. Rose, where the hell are you going now? You're still hauling that stuff. They need to make better life choices. Are you gonna go haul that shit too? I don't give a shit. It's not a part. Oh, they want chocolate. You could die or wander off. Yeah. Let's see. You guys both have... whoops. Where are we? Doctor, there we go. Yeah, you guys both have one. Wait, I thought you had one. I'm gonna take you off doctoring. Ricky, you're gonna, instead of consuming chocolate, go try to help Sammy. Oh, you can feed her too. Yeah, go do that. Oh God. Severe. Oh, what? Rose? Ah! Oh no! Your infection worsened. I was worried about that. Oh God! Yeah, infection's gonna be pretty bad. We're gonna lose those guys. I don't think I can cure it. I might actually go rescue. Oh God! Jesus! I looked away for a second and. I'm not sure if he crawled his way over there, like if he recovered and crawled or something like mauled him, but God, I looked away for like a second. I was like, huh, if everyone's like freaking out here, maybe we can try to recover the new colonist. But no. He got wrecked. But I don't think we can do much here. He's bandaging it very badly. Ugh. It's terrible. Yeah, he's trying to help, but there's only so much he can do. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Come on. I don't think you can even treat the infection. Oh, what is that? You bandage the infection? Severe ill. Oh, God. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, Ricky? Stop! Needs... Oh, wow, you're starving since I assigned you other jobs. That helped a little. Go back and tend her for all the good it'll do. I don't think it'll do anything. I think we're just doomed. Okay, yeah, go repair... Oh, ha-ha! Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. Who has the Uzi? That's the dog. You don't have the Uzi. Chili? Where'd you go? Severe illness. Yeah, I think we're finally... This is gonna do it. Whoa. Okay, it's one guy. He does have a pistol. There's some elephants there, though. Alright. This is going wonderfully. Let's go hunt him down with Chili. Everyone else is in too bad shape. I don't really trust Ricky here, because he's got zero shooting and one melee. Whereas you have a whopping 5 shooting, but I'd rather shoot than melee. But yeah, you're gonna get drafted. Your health is fine. You are very hungry though. Let's undraft. You're not... I guess I need to tell you... Let's see. Chili. Oh, Rose died. Wonderful. Wonderful. Chili, I need to assign you growing so you can do it. Chili, but yeah, I want to... Yeah, go ahead, harvest. You want food before you leave. And consume berries. But yeah, if not, you're gonna, like, freak out there. Okay, he's got some food. Alright, draft. Where's our raider? There we go. Go hunt him down. Hey Pyre, welcome. Depends. Like, this is my first game, and you can have fun even... Oh god, I didn't realize we were that close. Let's slow things down a bit here, too. But yeah, learning curve is part of the fun. And it's also... It's not too difficult. Well, I shouldn't say not too difficult, but I mean not too hard to get into if you've played anything else similar to that. So, yeah. Ooh, yeah, shoot the dog. What are you doing? I can't really tell you to do anything, unfortunately. Oh, we did it. That's too bad. I was kind of hoping to get wiped out. I want this to end so we have a good ending point. Ooh, we could try to capture. Because we really need another... Whoa. Heavy shooting. We could try to capture him. You know what? I'm just gonna kill him. Because we really can't afford to do anything else right now. Sorry, buddy. I'd like to do it, but... I just have too much going on right now. So we're gonna execute your dog. Don't do it. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead. Strip. Let's go ahead, unforbid that too. And what are you wearing? You might be able to... Oh, you've got decent stuff right now. Wait, do you not have a cap, though? Yeah, let's go ahead. You know what? That might not even be better. Was worn by a corpse. Yeah, you probably won't even be happy with that. Alright. And let me guess, you need food again. No, you're actually good for... Oh! God, Sammy died too. We've got two guys left. Let's go ahead and unforbid that. Not that it makes a difference. Alright, so we've got two people here. Major break risk. Maybe they'll go insane and end it all for me. Oh, and you got food poisoning. Wonderful. Alright, you know what? This is not a priority. Let's go ahead and... cancel those. Don't care. Oh man. We do have graves, so can we prioritize? Let's go ahead. strip. And strip. And prioritize burying. And you stop whatever you were doing, which is hauling steel to cooler, huh? And prioritize burying. Oh, do we still have something being built? Where were you going? I don't know. Yeah, let's bury our poor fellows there. And man, this got rough so quickly. Let's see what we've got left. Work. oh, this got real bad. I'll go ahead and put you on 9 doctor. We don't need warden. Cook. You can be low quality, low on the cook, just in case we need it. Don't need anything else here. Don't need research, but I'll leave it on since you can't do it anyway. But yeah, so everyone's able to do everything now, but what we need to do is... Hey, Shlomo. Are you the same Shlomo as the other Shlomo with a new name, or what? Nice one, though. Shlomo Shekelsteinowitz. Okay. That's a name. Ah, man, we got absolutely destroyed. So yeah, what are our priorities here? We do need to build here. We've got a vent. Oh, okay. You're building a cooler there. Whatever, it's pretty much finished. Yay. Man. Are you not? I have a Shlomo that comes here sometimes. You're a different Shlomo? I'm not sure I trust you. Not sure I trust you. Let's go ahead and get beds in here. We got destroyed. I don't care about quality right now. Major break risk. Come on, just do it. Do it. Don't let your memes be dreams. Where the hell are you going? Eat the chocolate. I'm gonna unhaul the steel for now because we don't need it. But I just want it all to end so I can go to bed. We're so close. We lost like everyone and we have low food and low medicine and stuff. There we go. We got the butcher. Let's go ahead, add Bill, butcher creature forever. And you're still making meals in theory. There we go. Harvest it all. All right. Yeah, you seem trustworthy. We've never met before. So welcome. Hope you're having a good time. This is extreme break risk. All right, we're doing it. We're close. Break. Oh, wow. Oh, God! He's Sammy's father, too. He ate raw food, witnessed death. Holy shit. Yeah, that's not a good way to make friends. Oh, and the guy who's gonna break is the guy with the SMG. Fun times. But yeah, please make food. Why aren't you making food? Let's go ahead. Whoops. Oh, you're just eating it raw. Okay. Chili, what are you doing? You're harvesting more trees. I want you to prioritize refueling here. And prioritize cooking. Oh, is that what you're doing? Yeah, get some meals up. That's gonna help a little bit. God, this was a mess. But I don't even know what I do here. Unfortunately, it looks like it doesn't end us outright. We might just start over though. But yeah, it is getting late-ish. I should end it, but I really was hoping this would just completely end, because I want to play it through to completion, but as it is getting a little slow. We've only got the two guys And it looks like we did recover, sort of. Like, we'd need to rebuild everything, but... we did. Don't sleep outside! Can I assign you a bed over here? Oh yeah, we can set owner. Let's go ahead, set you to Chili, and you to Ricky. So you actually have a roof and stuff. Did he pass out or what? I don't know. Alright, but yeah, we did recover a little bit, so let's go ahead and build wooden walls, because we don't have anything better to do. And actually, let's make that one a door. And let's put a door in this side too. But I'm just gonna make these adjoining rooms. Escape pod, hey, cool. That's a turkey. Every colonist of the male gender winces in pain. Some distant engine of hatred is stirring. It is projecting a powerful psychic drone over this entire region on a frequency that only seems to affect the male gender. For a few days, some people's moods will be quite a bit worse. Oh, that's good. That's good. This might finally kill us, which for some reason we want. But yeah, we've only got men left, and they're all getting very grumpy. Wonderful. Okay, and escape pod. Jump to location. Lee, you can research, but not really what I need right now. And social, incapable of violent. Maybe we'll go try to rescue him. What's your health like anyway? Oh wow, you got, he's a goner, I think. He's a goner, he got shot in the neck. Damn. Yeah, I'm not even going to try to rescue that guy. Poor dude. shot in the neck. What an entry. What an entry. I'm sure you'll do fine. Wow, he crashed kind of close, actually, too. But yeah, we don't have a doctor anymore. She, like, burned to death and stuff. Man. Oh, we got destroyed, and we don't have any steel to rebuild power. Let's go back to when you get the... Oh, that's actually still queued up, so when they get the chance, they'll go mining. Research got destroyed. Extreme break risk, probably on both of them. Wow, yeah. Oh, it's gonna happen. Gonna happen. You're about to hit zero extreme break risk. I'm surprised. Oh, he's getting happy again now. Oh, look at him, it's going up. Where's our other guy, Ricky? Ricky's doing a little better, but oh yeah, this guy's Sammy's father. Damn though. But he's just mass cooking meals, which is decent. And since we already have this, let's go ahead, try to rebuild here. Is that where it was? It's hard to even tell. Doesn't really matter either. Oh, actually it was one over. Let's go ahead and cancel everything there. There we go. Oh, and let's build another door. Yeah, we'll reclaim the dining room and stuff. Man, that was, oh, I'm still cracking up. That was such a good ending. We were doing so well, and then just like random lightning strikes and all kinds of other stuff. Let's see. Time assignments. Restrict tab, all right. Okay. Oh, work, sleep, joy, anything, okay. One of the most important parts of RimWorld is choosing good work settings. Yep, okay. I just want him to go crazy and kill everyone. That'd be good. Oh, That was just so something. He's still just cooking up a storm too. Oh, and we already rebuilt this. Oh, and I guess it was one more over. Oops. Oh, well. But yeah, when they get the time, I think that's got to be our next priority, is to get this steel. Oh, and you're dead. Let's go ahead. Allow them to strip there. Hey, cool. He's doing it. Oh, actually, we still have some steel over here. Let's go ahead and set that back to haul. Let's unhaul this stuff because I don't need it. Marble chunks, get out of the way, animals. Yeah, let's unhaul that because that's not a priority. And haul the steel slag and steel slag. And I can't. Oh, and that's rotting. And that's still on haul. Alright. Whatever. Nice. Oh, I guess. Steel is different than steel slag, but yeah, that's pretty good. A human computer named Truffem Solane calls you from nearby. He is being chased by tribespeople from the Green Mole Ambassadory, whatever. He begs for safety and offers to join your colony. Biologically, he is 64 years old. Be warned, if you accept, you'll have to fight off the tribespeople on his tail. Like, we could end it here. I wish it didn't freeze. Like, I wish you could tell who everyone was, because I think we only have one guy with a gun right now. I don't know how many people are going. Rip and pepperoni. I could use the guy. We're gonna go ahead and offer safety. This is probably pretty much committing suicide right here, but yeah. Like, I could try to recover. We probably could for a while, but we've only got the two guys. It's going to be more fun to start over next time we play. So yeah, let's go ahead, offer safety here, and try to fight off the tribes people. That's what we're going to do. Truffem, come here. We got Truffem. Male colonist. He immediately comes to refuel. He's fine right now. He's happier than my existing people, and he doesn't know what he wandered into. He's great at research. And he's all right with, he's good with, great with animals too. And then has, yeah, he's actually pretty decent. Let's immediately equip you with, I wish we hadn't lost all our good weapons. Oh, it's a shoddy pistol. Do we have anything better? Normal pistol. Go ahead and equip normal pistol. And you know what? You're going to go ahead and equip the shoddy pistol even though you suck. Pyro? Oh, was he a pyro? I didn't check everything, and unfortunately you can't tell until he's already joined, but yeah, you might be right, I didn't look too closely. Oh yeah, he's a pyromaniac. Well then. Alright, but yeah, he's gonna go ahead and equip the weapon, and are they on his tail yet? There we go. It's one guy so far. Is that it? Jump to location. Yes. Damn it. Come on. Oh, he's got a great bow. Come on now. Let's go ahead and... Wow, that's new. What's the attack thing? Oh, wow. You can just tell him to go attack. Hey, Nautavagus. How's it going? Welcome. Let's go ahead and get over there. What are you doing? Why are you going that way? There we go. Let's go ahead. Take cover, everyone. Something like that'll work. Oh god, it's a heat wave. Oh, this is too good. But yeah, we're gonna successfully. How much does that take? Oh, there we go. And damn, I think we can win this too. Come on. Prove me wrong though. I just want this nightmare to be over. But we're, oh no, Horatio, no. Yeah, we're just kinda, yeah, we murdered that dude. Well then, we just can't seem to lose. Let's go ahead and unforbid that. Strip that. I just can't catch a break here. Extreme break risk. Maybe I can catch a break. Why can't I accelerate here? Oh, and cargo pods? It's chem fuel. What could go wrong there? Tattered apparel, extreme brake risk. We still got the heat wave going on. We do have a air conditioner, but we do not have power. And what is your malfunction here? What's the... Oh, did you break? What's going on? Mental state. Psychotic wandering. That's what that is. Mental break days. The final straw was very hot. Settle the fuck down. There's a pig sleeping inside. Oh. Nice. Ooh, I think you can get steel from that. Let's order those to be deconstructed when they have time. Man, I was hoping for just a dramatic end, but it just keeps going and going. Come on, like, someone go crazy and kill people or whatever. Yeah, your minor break. Whatever. Chili's just out of control right now. Mental state, nothing. Psychotic wandering. But yeah, we've actually got plenty of food now. Getting more traders. Oh, whoa! What? Oh! Chili collapsed. Let's see, what happened there? Severe illness. Needs rescue. He's no longer wandering. And severe illness. And needs rescue. What the hell happened to you? Heat's. Okay, this might be it. We don't have air conditioning, and one guy already heat stroke. Oh, yes! Yes! We lost. We lost to the heat stroke that came. Alright, we can finally end for the night. Where are you? Where are you? And how are you doing? Oh no, not you, doggy. I like the dog. Heatstroke minor. I think we're doing it. There's nothing else I can do here since we don't have power for the, and we don't have steel for the, to build the power. So yeah, all I can do is watch everyone die. How big is my screen? 27 inches. Hey there, Dark Steel. Welcome. How are you doing? Hey there, Elephant. Oh, he's rescuing the guy. Not that it'll make a big difference because you're about to heatstroke out too. Damn, this guy's a hero, though. Oh my god, look at this dude. Okay, that guy really is a hero. Like, we saved him, and... Oh, okay. But yeah, big shout-out to Trophim there. That was amazing. We saved him. He immediately showed his gratitude by dragging both these people, like, across the map, putting them to bed, then feeding them, and then passing out himself. What a way to go out. What a way to go out. We went out as heroes here. Nice. Thank you, Trophim. You're the best. You're the best. Now die. Shuffle off this mortal coil. It's better somewhere else. Oh, it's nighttime. Maybe he's husky. No! Oh, they both died now. And Horatio has gone insane. Oh, no. No. Trophim, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, I know. We're almost there. Yep, there we go. We did it. Ah, that's a relief. That fire, though, that destroyed everything. Learning experience, though. Next time, stone walls much sooner. Man, that was such a freak thing, though, but that's how it goes. That's how it goes. All right, everyone is dead. The story is over. Perhaps someone else will find a use for the ruins of this place. All right. rest in pieces. But yeah, what a way to go out. At least we went out with a... It wasn't as big a bang as we would have gone out if we'd all died in the fire there. But that was still pretty cool. We passed out from heat stroke after fighting off like two raiders or something like that. Our air conditioning had been destroyed, and the guy we just rescued then rescued both these guys. Well, tried to, then like took care of them before passing out himself. Like, that was pretty good. Good job there. Shout out to Trophim, and shout out to the rest of the colonists too for giving their lives on the Rimworld. That's been Rimworld, ladies and gentlemen. Those of you on YouTube, thanks for watching. That was pretty crazy. Have a good one. Peace.